to Point and Click Hell's playthrough of Broken Sword Director's Cut for the PC, Part 22. I'm Magna Carta. Well, when we last left off, we were shown this room, and I think we're just going to exploit a bit. Explore, not exploit. Blech.
On removing the Bible, I found a pattern on the lectern top. Hey! It's a checkerboard! Close up, I could see that the pattern was made up of glass squares over a checkerboard pattern. A big statuette of the Virgin Mary kept an eye on the place. Now what? There was nothing to snuff. Feeling like an idiot, I put it down again. I couldn't climb up there without breaking something. The mausoleum contained 5 tombs for 5 of the Knights Templar, man-sized in marble.
All right, let's talk to the lady again.
May I ask you something?
You may ask.
Who exactly are these people?
My ancestors. These 5 men were all members of the Templar.
5 ancestors in the order. You must be very proud.
Not 5. 6.
Where's the 6th knight?
He was lost to us.
You lost an ancestor?
It is a family matter. It can have no relevance.
Well, it's connected with the curse of the Vasconcellos, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I hope you will honor my desire not to talk about it.
Okay, well, I'll leave it for now. Is the Virgin Mary really the right person to be sharing a mausoleum with 5 knights?
You are showing your ignorance, Senor Stobart. The Templars were dedicated to the Virgin Mary.
What's the story with the glass chessboard?
Glass chessboard? Oh, the pattern on the lectern. Purely decorative, I'm sure.
There are pieces of glass missing from it.
Oh, it has been like that since I was a girl.
The gaps in the glass chessboard look awfully deliberate.
No, it is ridiculous. What possible significance can it have?
It's part of a chessboard, and the gaps are for...
Senor Stobart, you cannot mean...
This place was built for the Templars. Your chess set is as old as the Templars. It's kind of suggestive, isn't it? I think this must be it. This is what the manuscript is pointing to.
This is extraordinary. Am I to understand that the Templars left a puzzle here? And in all of this time, we failed to realize that there was a puzzle?
It was wonderful to watch the Countess change before my eyes.
Right. Well, no time for wallowing in self-pity, eh, Senor Stobart? This mystery has had a good long run, but it ends here and now.
All those years of fatalism were falling away from her.
Lopez! Lopez! Put that hold down and listen! Go to the house and get my chess set.
Never tell a man that...
The old chess set! Now hurry! My, this is exciting, is it not?
Don't get too excited. This could be a blind alley.
Oh, I do not believe that for a moment.
It's good to see you happy.
Happy? You know, I think I am.
While we're waiting, I'd really like to know what happened here. I mean, the curse and everything?
It all began at the time of the dissolution of the Templars. Don Carlos had already left their ranks to become a scholar.
Don Carlos? Is he the guy who went missing?
Si. But he had reckoned without the local bishop. Their bishop envied us our land and determined to use the papal edict as an excuse to destroy us. Don Carlos was on one of his scholarly journeys when the Inquisition arrived. When Don Carlos returned, it was to find his loyal manservant slain and his children gone.
They took the kids? But why?
Oh, we will never know. The bishop denied all knowledge of the children's disappearance. But witnesses had seen his men kill the servant who had been charged to protect them.
What happened to Don Carlos?
He swore he'd find his children if he had to go to the edge of the world. He put on his armor and took up his sword and shield and rode out alone. He was never seen again. Ah, Lopez, you have the pieces.
Si, my lady, as you asked.
Por favor, Senor Sobat, would you be so kind?
My lady.
Calm yourself, Lopez. I believe Senor Sobat's motives are pure.
Very well, my lady. My lady seems to trust you.
But you don't.
No, senor.
It fits, Senor Sobat. It fits.
Working quickly, I found which pieces went into which hole.
Okay. Red, green, red, green. Okay, so you go there. Green, blue, red. Green, blue, red. Okay, pick it up. Pick it up. There we go. Come on. White, blue, red. Green, white, red, blue. Alright. Blue, red, green, green. Blue, red, green, green. Yes, there are two different shades of green on there if you can't tell. Green, white, red, blue. Green, white, red, blue. White, red, blue, green. And this... I don't know why I'm looking at that. Come on, drop it. Come on, I don't want to look at the bottom. I just want to pick it up. Come on.
Red pieces in place, the square bases fit onto the white pieces. I just had to figure out where to place them.
Why can I not pick that up? It's weird. Come on, pick it up. Hmm. So it has to be in the center section. Okay, so it doesn't have to be in check. Okay, so it doesn't have to be in check. Because if so... Wait, let's try this. You there. You here. That's not it either. Okay, these two are in check. See. King can't be in check, so he has to be there. I've been totally at a loss. Oh, Lord. Something else. No, that's not it. Let's see what we got going on here in the notes. Nothing that helps us. I've got nothing, I really don't.
Senor Stovart, look!
What is that? It's not the Holy Grail, is it?
No, of course not.
Senor Stovart. It is the communion chalice of the De Vasconcellos, missing for almost 700 years.
Wow! Well, go on.
I cannot. I can hardly believe it is real.
Go ahead.
live a little.
Are you sure? This is your moment of triumph, Senor Stobot.
Sure, I'm sure. The possibility of death traps only occurred to me a few days later.
Yes, 5 minutes later. Go figure, right?
So the curse of the De Vasconcellos is lifted?
Oh no. The Countess was thrilled to find the lost chalice. But there's still the riddle of the missing knight.
Well, you can forget about that now and get back to finding the Templar's secret.
Actually, I promised the Countess I'd find Don Carlos.
You what?
I can explain everything.
You have got the odds for a withered old Spanish aristocrat?
The Countess entrusted me with the chalice and the quest for her ancestor's tomb.
You're as crazy as she is. Haven't you got enough problems? Khan and the Templars?
It's all part of the same thing. The chalice is important, I'm sure. The manuscript pointed us to the knight, and I have to find him.
What then?
I don't know. But when the knight and the chalice are reunited, maybe I will.
All right, I think that's where we're going to call it for part 22. I will see you for part 23. Thanks for watching.